Kyle makes a nice backhand play and guns it over to Butler for the second out.
Well, this is called helping yourself right here. Kyle really bounces off the mound and makes a nice backhand play, and he just throws a rocket over there to Billy. He wasn't going to take a chance on lobbing the ball. He's not used to doing that, so he gave him a nice strike, and Billy held on.